If you say the word socialism to people under 40, the reaction is night and day from that of baby boomers, for whom socialism has always been seen as communism's gay cousin. But for millennials, the word socialism doesn't conjure up images of Stalin and Castro. It conjures up images of naked Danish people on a month-long paid vacation.